I think he's doing better this time going into this race. We've had him a bit longer. We have that race under his belt now. I will say he's a bit of a head scratcher, though. He showed tons of speed in his races out in California, but we're not sure that's really what he wants to do, is sprint. So, you know, his pedigree looks like maybe he could get a little bit of a route, and he's learning to relax in the morning. So, I think it'll be a nice test to see where we're at with him.